Hi everyone, welcome to Sujitra's online reading session. At last, baby Krishna is safe in the hands of Nanda at Gokul and Vasudeva is back at the prison. Now, let's move on to the sixth episode of the series, Warning of Goddess Durga. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel for more episodes for you to listen. Happy listening. Warning of Goddess Durga. As soon as Vasudeva gave the baby girl in Devaki's arms, the guards also woke up from their deep slumber. When they heard the cries of a child, they rushed to the king to deliver the news. Kamsa, full of trepidation and wonder, rushed towards the prison. As he reached the prison, Devaki fell at his feet and said, "Brother, you have killed all my children. This eighth one is not a boy but a girl. She cannot harm you in any way. Please don't kill her." But Kamsa was not in a mood to listen to any of Devaki's pleas. He snatched the baby from her hands and saw the child was truly a girl. But Kamsa did not want to take any chance. He held the baby by her legs and lifted his hands to dash it against the ground. But to his amazement, the baby girl slipped out of his hand and rose up in the air. She turned into a goddess. She said to Kamsa, who was totally shocked by the incident, "Oh wicked Kamsa, your annihilator has already taken birth and is in a safe place. He will soon annihilate you and free the world from evil powers. I am Durga, the goddess. You cannot harm me in any way." Kamsa could not believe his ears. How could his annihilator reach a safer place in the presence of so many soldiers? Vasudeva and Devaki were also chained. He went out of the prison in a great rage, vowing to kill his enemy. Reaching his palace, Kamsa at once summoned all his powerful demons and demonesses and ordered them to kill all the children in and around the kingdom who had taken birth during the month of Shravan. That's all for today. Tomorrow we will see the next episode. Thank you. Bye-bye.